Hi, today from Keyless Entry Remote, I'm going to show you how to replace a key fob battery. The key fob I am showing you today is compatible with a 1994 through 1996 Chrysler LHS.
Part number on the back of this three-button key fob is 044-69341. To open this key fob, you'll need a flathead screwdriver. Simply insert the screwdriver in the notch down here at the bottom of the key fob and twist. Once you twist, it'll pop open and you can see there are two batteries in this key fob and they are located here. You may want to use a smaller screwdriver to help pop the old batteries out. The battery for this key fob is a CR2016. Once you have both old batteries out, to replace them, simply slide the new batteries back into place. With this key fob, it is plus side down. Once you have both batteries back into place, you can close the key fob by snapping it back together, and you're done. If you need to order a replacement battery or an actual key fob remote, click on the link in the description below or visit our website at keylessentryremotefob.com or call us at 402-671-5100. Again, you can click on the link in the description below or you can visit our website at keylessentryremotefob.com or call us at 402-671-5100.